path gets sort of bumpy in places because of the tree roots growing up and pushing up the asphalt. So this is a beautiful tree-lined path. It's good for birding, but it's a little bumpy. Hopefully you can hear the birds. Across the street there is the supposedly the oldest cottage in Philadelphia. The earliest settler in the 1600s built that little house,
according to legend. We're on MLK Drive. And this is one of our stops.
Three different bird species that I know of nest in these trees: Baltimore Oriole, Yellow Warbler, and Blue-Gray Gnatcatcher. St. George and the Dragon. Alexander von Humboldt. Two little turtles on a log. Three turtles. No, two. Thank you.